Right. I always get the horse first.
I'm on the horse.
Yep, let's go. See your time, we're good now.
Is that town nearby?
They hear your approach. It means people are already here. Alright.
How do I go? Here we go. Oh, okay.
Him to us.
Got him.
He's dead.
Alright, one more.
Oh, by the way, Logan. By the bottom of the stairs. Hit him twice.
I see him.
Nice, already.
Clipped. Awesome. Clipped.
Too easy.
I need to stop stealing loot.
Oh, my loot's being mean.
Can we steal their horse?
No, we can't. If we could, that'd be awesome.
So it's not my horse. Alright, we're.
The time dial at the front there. Once it hits pink, we can head out again.
Take shelter in the town. We are in the town. There's a Glock over here, if you want that.
Nah, good. I got vampires in.
I can't carry. Why can't I carry? Can I only carry 13 spare bullets?
For that gun, yes.
That's terrible.
It changes depending what gun you have. So if you pick up a gun with a bigger magazine, it'll like change the ammo for it.
Alright. I can't sprint.
Wait, what? Oh. Okay, there we go. I was on the back of the horse for a second.
Alright. Onwards. Oh, there's a horse left ahead of us.
Yep, I saw it. Can't go right anywhere.
Went around. Is that them?
I know, that's them.
They're right there. I'm gonna try to let out.
They're throwing bombs back at us. I'm gonna pull off the side here.
Okay, I jumped off.
Yeah.
Can I get the roof of this or something? We need to hide it. Bomb!
Most likely with the jank physics. What the heck? Right on me. I hit them both with it.
Got one.
They got terrible aim, by the way. They got terrible aim. I discovered. I do too.
Oh, I hit him.
Bombing him. I got him. Alright, come here.
I'm the ghost right on front of you.
But this one does matter because now we're heading to the Rose.
The Rose.
Yeah. Basically, at the next night, the Rose will fall from like the sky, and whoever grabs it wins. But it takes a while to grab.
So we kill everybody.
Yeah, you can kill everyone and grab it, or you can grab it and like someone can protect you or whatever. And now we're off the path. Oh, check this skip out. Such a good gamer.
Oh yeah.
I love drifting on my horse.
I didn't even see that. I probably should have shot that. Oh wait, it takes more than one shot.
Yeah, weaker guns make them take one shot. Yeah, it's not just like this. Who gets here first matters too, because the castle has amazing loot, but it gets kind of chaotic.
Should I just watch the gate? Like, is this the only way in?
Yeah, it's the only way in.
Okay, I'm watching the gate. There's people. Oh, two horses.
Yeah, here. I'll come with you. It falls at night, so bombs are a good way. You can just throw bombs if they come in.
There's another horse behind him too.
Yep.
Prep for this horse. Did they get off their horse? I think they might have. Oh yeah, oh, look, there they are. Oh, he's going back to get his buddy. Or wait, no, that's two teams. Two teams, all right. Oh, team coming up right on us. What the heck?
What? You're a master.
All right, you wanna get the loot from the castle?
Sure.
All right, let's go. I kind of dropped our horse down there. I don't think it's safe to get it, so let's just walk.
There's a horse.
Yeah. Fire.
Killed him.
Ah, nice. Loot. All right, I'm going to the castle. The rose fell.
Okay.
Let me start grabbing it.
Yeah.
Oh shoot, well, hold up. Oh, problem.
What?
So, I killed someone.
Nice, I hit him.
But as it turns out, if you're too far away from your horse, you start to take damage. Our horse is in a spot where we cannot reach the rose.
Okay, you have to go back.
Just barely.
Is this the horse here?
No.
Oh, it's in the wall.
Bruh.
I got the horse.
All right, come on.
I'm coming up.
All right, I'm gonna start running for now since there's no way I can run faster than the horse. Yeah, there's no one at the rows. Did we kill
up,
the draw?
Up on. I don't know.
Oh, whoops. All right, let's go.
They might have died outside because they weren't in the
actually,
thing.
Actually, that's true. They were all outside, weren't they? All right, I think we can get free rose.
This is the rose?
This is the rose.
Bullets.
You want to grab it?
I'm grabbing the rose.
All right, grab the rose. You just gotta press it.
Oh, I have to.
Hold the candle. Yeah.
Play the trumpet. We win.
All right. Oh, my trumpet went on mute for a second.
But that's not how you hold a trumpet.
Don't worry about it.
We win. It's not awkward at all.
Just a trumpet in the background.